Here's a little poem I wrote called Baby in the Bathwater. Nearly everyone throws out the baby with the bathwater. It's so common in our world, I'm misunderstood to the absurd. It's right. You don't have to throw out the baby with the bathwater. You also don't have to keep the bathwater just because you want the baby. Eclecticism. Always something to reject and to accept in nearly everything. Thus, I throw out the bathwater, but keep the baby.